Hello, my name is Dushari and here is today's news.
Weeks after UK-based Cairn Energy secured a French court order to seize about 20 Indian government properties worth Rs 177 crore in Paris, the government confirmed the development and said it has roped into an international law firm to handle the enforcement proceedings. Its counsel team, the government is taking all the appropriate legal steps to protect its interests. The properties questioned mostly compromised flats used by the Indian government establishment in France. The company's move was in line with its declared plan to recover 1.7 billion dues from New Delhi by attaching assorted Indian assets overseas, including real estates and Air India planes. However, Cairn is keeping the option open for a conciliatory settlement for the tax dispute with the Indian government. The finance ministry said the government has then not received any notice, order or communication in this regard from any French court. Earlier, the government has asked Cairn to settle the dispute using the Vivad Se Vishwas scheme. Under the scheme, the company will have to pay around half the amount due to sans interest and penalties in the cases, while the tax department has lost a case in a forum and filed an appeal. The government, of course, filed an application in the Hague Court on March 2021, seeking the settlement aside of the arbitral award that favored Cairn. However, since the tribunal has affirmed its jurisdiction over the Cairn case despite the existence of the India-UK bid, the chances of a reversal of the order in a review is remote. Virtually, a reversal is possible only if a mala feed in the award is established.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.